Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, kind of that gloomy pattern over the past couple of days. But tonight, some more changes as the rain will tend to increase in intensity right into Thursday morning, and the winds pick up as well. Some of those wind gusts could exceed 40 miles per hour, especially along the coast. As for the rain, 1 to 3 inches additional for later this evening through Thursday afternoon. That may lead to some minor flooding issues. We do have a flood watch in effect that kicks in pre-dawn hours of Thursday right through Thursday evening in the area from, say, the Mount Washington Valley south and west to about Concord and then back towards the coast. It will turn a little bit drier, however, in time for the weekend. Best chance of a couple of showers late Saturday afternoon or evening into part of Sunday. But the first half of the weekend, we finally get in to a lot of dry air sitting back in the western Great Lakes. For the time being, though, low pressure stuck close by just southeast of New England. It'll make its closest run at New Hampshire late tonight, during the day tomorrow. That's why the rain bands will tend to increase and rotate on in here during that time. Here's a look at Futurecast. Notice the rain at varying intensities. At times, it's just drizzle. At other times, moderate to heavy rain. And then advancing into Thursday, more of the same before it tapers off later in the afternoon into Thursday evening. Jumping ahead to Friday, the clouds win the battle again. A couple of lingering showers in northern parts of New Hampshire. There may even be a few breaks of sun in southern zones, but still a chance of a couple of showers. Temperatures not going too far over the next 24 hours or so. Overnight, mid to upper 40s. As for highs tomorrow, not a big climb with that onshore breeze. The rainfall continuing, upper 40s and lower 50s. Statewide. Now, beyond tomorrow, we start to see a few changes coming on in. As mentioned, for Friday, clouds, breaks of sun south, couple of scattered showers, best chance of occasional showers in northern and central New Hampshire. Saturday looks partly sunny and a little bit milder, not all that breezy. The winds pick up again on Sunday, so quite breezy. More clouds than sun. Most of the showers in the north country, but can't rule one out in southern zones. And in the highest of elevations, even a few wet flakes could mix in the presidential range of the White Mountains. By Monday, bright skies. And notice, it warms up by Tuesday and especially Wednesday.